Assalamualaikum children, how are you all? Hope you all are fine. Again we are back with our subject English. Worksheet number 13. See here, worksheet number 13, and this is week 5. See here, in your worksheet number 13, you can see trace the dots and color the picture. Here you have to trace the dots and then you have to color the picture. What you can see the picture, tell me. What is this? Fish. What is this? Fish. First you have to trace this dots. After tracing the dots, then you have to color the picture. Okay, let's trace the dots from start from here, slowly, very slowly join the dots. Which dot, like see children, when we are joining it, which line you can see, which line you can observe? It's a zigzag line. It's a zigzag line. Zigzag. Zigzag. Okay? Like this you have to trace. Come down also. Trace like this slowly. Join the dots. Zigzag. Zig zag. Water wave. Zig zag. You have to trace it, okay? Very carefully. After finishing your tracing work, after completing the tracing, you have to color the picture, okay? What is this? Fish. So today we are going to color fish. Which is your favorite color? We can do it. Okay. I am going to do orange color in the fish. See here. You also can do your favorite color, children. What is this? Fish. F for fish. F for fish. And which color we are doing here? Orange color. Which color? Orange color. This is orange. The color orange, 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 orange. Do you know what color is this? This is orange. Which color we are doing, children? Orange color. Slowly, you can see the beautiful picture here. The water waves, zigzag, zigzag lines, and a beautiful orange color fish. After this, if you turn the worksheet number 13, you'll have trace the zigzag line. Here I have given you dots. By joining the dots, you have to make zigzag line. Okay? See here, from this dot to this dot. Up, down. Up, down. Up, down. Up, down. Up, down. This is called zigzag line. Okay? Join the dots. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Zigzag line. Which line we are tracing? Zigzag line. How I have given dots? Just go according to the dots. Up, down, zigzag, zigzag. You have to do it full page. After this, in your worksheet number 14, you have the pattern. Here trace the pattern. A picture having more than one pattern. See here, this is a picture. You can see many lines are there. Slanting line, sleeping line, right curve, left curve, sleeping line, standing line. So here we are going to trace the dots. Okay. See here. Join the dots. Complete the pattern slowly like this. This is sleeping line. Here you can see many sleeping lions. Trace it and complete the picture. Okay. Trace the dots and complete the picture. Sleeping lion. Sleeping lion. Like this, you have to complete the picture by tracing dots. See, I have completed. So after this, in your worksheet 14, if you turn it, you will have strokes. Again, we are back with strokes. See here, standing line, sleeping line, right slanting line, left slanting line, right curve, left curve, up curve, down curve. So these are strokes. What is the heading here? See, match the same strokes. Here, what we have to do? Here we have to matching. Here also you can see strokes, but we have to see, we have to observe, and then we have to match the same strokes. Okay, children? See which stroke it is, which line? Standing line. Here you have to find out where is one more standing line. Is this a standing line, children? No, 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 no. Is this a standing line? No, 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 no. Is this a standing line? Yes. Match it. Standing to standing line, match it. Okay? Then see here, sleeping line. Here we are going to find sleeping line. Is this a sleeping line? No, 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 no. Is this a sleeping line? Yes. Match it. Okay? After that, see here, what is this? Right slanting line. Right slanting line. Where is right slanting line here? Is this a right slanting line? No, no, no. Is this a right slanting line? No, no, no. Is this a right slanting line? No. Is this a right slanting line? Yes. This is a right slanting line. Match it. See the next one. Left slanting line. Where is left slanting line? Is this a left slanting line, children? Yes. Match it. So what we are doing, we are matching the same strokes. What is this? This is right curve. Where is one more right curve? See here, left curve. Where it is? Here. Trace it. Then see the right curve. One more right curve. Is this a right curve? No, 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 no. Is this a right curve? No, no, no. Is this a right curve? Yes. Match it. More two strokes are there. What is this? Up curve. Up curve. Where is up curve? Is this up curve? No, no, no. Is this up curve? Yes. Match it. What is left here? Down curve. Where is down curve? Go up here. Match it. So this is your worksheet number 14 activity. After worksheet number 14, you have 15 worksheet number 15. In this worksheet, we are going to recapitulate all the strokes. Okay? From the beginning till how many strokes we have learned, we are going to write. Okay, children? See here. Which stroke? Standing line. Join the dots and make a standing line. Standing line. Standing line. Standing line. Full page, you have to do it. Then see, sleeping line. Sleeping line. Sleeping line. Right slanting line. Right slanting line. Right slanting line. Left slanting line. Left slanting line. Left slanting line. Right curve. Right curve. Right curve. If you turn the page, full page, you have to complete this worksheet, children. After this, more strokes are here. This is left curve. Trace it. Join the dots. Left curve. left curve. Okay, left curve. Here, up curve. Up curve. I have given you dots. Join the dots properly. Up curve. Then down curve. Down curve. Down curve. Down curve. Then last, zigzag line. From this dot to this, then this, and here, zigzag line. Up, down, up, down, up. Zigzag, zigzag, zigzag. Okay, full page you have to complete this. These are the strokes. What we have done today, we recapitulate all the strokes, children, from standing line till zigzag line. So do it in your worksheets and come Saturday and submit to me. Thank you all.